Hey guys, what's the crack? Hope you're all keeping well. Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to Powerwash Simulator. We started this game over Christmas where we were washing Santa's cabin. Hope Santa appreciated that. I've got a few other things to wash here. Tomb Raider, Midgard, Back to the Future. But anyway, let's start our career mode. So we will start career bonus. We've got bonus jobs. Child's mode. What's the bonus jobs? The Mars Rover, Gnome Fighting, Mini Golf Course, the Steam Locomotive. Everybody's doing a new, brand new dance now. Alright, let's start the career. Clean the van. Well, that sounds very easy enough. Clean the van. So, great news. Found a van for you. The auction's under your budget. Don't freak out when you see it. It looks like it's just been dredged from the bottom of the lake. Ah, the Norman Bates van, is it? Nice. All right, let's get stuck in. Okay. A little spit shine should be good now. Oh dear Jesus. Well, I see what you mean. All right, let me see if I remember how to play this now. Ah, there we go. There we go. There's a bonnet claim. There's the indicator. Piece of cake. Almost done, no time. Alright, get the wheels underneath. Got the bumper, license plate, tire, there we go. I mean, do we not have to put like soap on first? You know, I'm guessing not. Oh wait, wax, no, we're not waxing the van. Wax on, wax off. Hey, there we go, got our name on Power Wash Services. Open for business. If you're filthy, we'll wash you. Oop. Sorry. Gnome down. What's this side done? Ah, oh, should be shining. Should be shining. Nozzle for the windows. No, we're doing 59%, we're doing good. I mean, I know we're always starting off, but you could give me a challenge. What's this? I just finally said my memory was please. Finally going. Alright. Send me your address and I shall wash your house. Get a good scrub. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Oh. Business name, or do you need me to think of something? Wait, what's wrong with the business name? Power services, what's wrong with it? Grady and Thomas, that's fucking terrible. Or, on reflection, Bonnie Tyler might have been a better fit. Sorry, I'll just stick with power wash service, thank you very much. Oh, Jesus. Well, you can't quite drive him without a wooden screen. There we go. Bit up a top there. Oh yeah. Now, grill, what was it? Oh, here. Ah, alright. There we go. Nice body. Alright, he's got a dirty body. But yep, they get really into the frickin' little cracks around here. On here. Up along the top. Still missing a good percentage. Oh, for God's sake. That's where you come in. There we are. Jesus! Scared the shit out of me. Extraordinary Dr. Power... Is this the Extraordinary Dr. Power... Dr. Power Wash? Okay, interesting. Oh! Hmm. Alright, looks good. Yeah, I think I'll just change my outfit. I'm still wearing my Christmas attire. Oh, look at that. Nice. Mm-hmm. Not much obliged. Alright. Clean the back garden. Alright. Like a challenge. Good, I'm ready for a challenge. I mean, a clean Santa's freaking workshop, and that took me bloody 3 videos to do, so. Dirtiest backyard you've ever seen. Well, let's find out. Only I change my tire. How do I change? Oh, there we are. Pick the blue, orange. That's better. Oh, sweet Jesus. You weren't kidding. Look at Prince Irving. Alright. What's up? My first girlfriend used to live here back in the day. Those were good times. That's fascinating. So your girlfriend had a, or your first girlfriend had a dirty backyard. There we go. Tell your girlfriend that the gate to her dirty backyard is officially clean. Let me hear that ding. I was about to say, not a cloud in sight, but there's a few over there. It's a good day. Hold up. That's the best here. There we go. Needs a bit of extra power. Tiptoe through the tulips here. Ah, underneath. Don't mind me just laying down the frickin' the floors. I go the extra step to get your garden looking nice. Fucking quality. Follow the dirty brick road. There we go. You might do a lawnmower as well, dear Jesus. No offense, but I would trade that pond in for a nice swimming pool. Plenty of room for it.
What's this?
Birdhouse. Anybody in there? Oh, power wash services. Duck your head down if you're in there. Don't mean to ruffle your feathers. Oh, look at you, your little white fence. Wee window, yes. How do we meant to do a back garden? You know, that's the cause of action now, you know, for a birdhouse. You tell me where the plants from here, no? There we go, tell Tweety Bird. This house is good. Alright, so that's where we're going around this way. We've got here barbecue pit. Hey, now you're talking. Now you're speaking my language. Fucking love a bloody barbecue in the summer. I don't know about power washing the gas tank now, you know, that might be a little, you know, dangerous. So far, so good. What's that? Do you do bags? I do everything! If you've got a fucking elephant, bring it along, I will spray it clean. You know? And all the elephants aren't the only ones that squirt water, you know? Maybe I remember, use that analogy to remember like northwest, southeast, or northeast, southwest. Barbecue's done. Yep. Start her up. Let's cook some meat. What we got here now? Swing sofa. Ah, yes, used to have one of them. I mean, just for future reference, you'd be better, you know, bringing the cushions in when you're not using them, you know, keep them clean. Do you know, I'm surprised that there isn't, like, any music for this game. You know, like a little background tune? I mean, I suppose the sound of like water is like some type of, you know, what is that, like an ASMR type of, you know, thing those people like. I don't know, that's enough for too long, make you want to freaking go to the toilet. Ah, this side, there we go. It's one way to do it. Done, lovely. What's this, toy car? Dear Jesus. Again, like, you know, if you leave it out, that's gonna get dirty. Good? Good. Alright, put the shed. Ah, forgot about this little thing. See me having to go back and forward. A little bit more. Bit more power. There we go. Is that so done? had a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want it to turn black. Gotta get the horseshoe for a better look. Nice. Shed roof. Oh shit. There we go. Probably looking out the window and saying, what the frick's he doing? What's up? Hey Doug, bumped into the park warden. He definitely needs your help. Everybody needs my help. I'm only one man, for God's sake. Again, tell the warden, leave a message, we'll get back to him. Oh! Oh! I'll sound it, said me jumping. Thank you very much for your assistance, our lawnmower. Let's give you a little clean down. Ah, good old petrol lawnmower, one of my favorite smells. Don't you be frickin' blowing up on me now. I wonder, can you actually get hurt in this game, you know, like if you like spray water on the electric box or something. Alright, that's all the garden furniture done. There you go. Start on the outside, work our way in. Get all the areas. That affect me. I can't get any lower, so I don't have to do it. There we go, there's a technique. There we go. Still missing the stone nut. I mean, any closer gonna be underneath the bloody thing. You know, length of time I've been here, they haven't even come out to offer me a glass of juice or something. Like, where's the hospitality? You know, it's a hot day, you know, sun's out, blue sky. I'm wearing like a big rubber suit. And you don't even offer me a glass of orange juice. Can't tell what's the fence and what's bloody behind it. Or trellis, sorry, to give it its proper name. Another pond. God sick. How many ponds do you need? Nice. Okay, that's a lot more information than I need to know. The pond on? Pond on, happy days. Enough power on that. Yeah, that's not too bad. A lot quieter. Nice. Doesn't really get in the edges as much. Thank you. Howdy, neighbor. Did I do house too? Nope, that's the garden, that's all right. Is that my footprints? Yep, must be. God damn. Let's finish with the pond. There we go. Gotta do a dog house too. All right. Oh, almost done. Can't wait to get out there. You're home. You know, a little refreshment would be fucking nice, you know? Jesus Christ! Nice. Yeah, you won't put water in the water bowl for the dogs inside. I'll get the dog fed. Never mind fucking me. God. There you go. There's your chair done. Oh, a little more to go. The Resident Evil friggin' parasol here. table. There we go. Over here. Ah, there we go. Okay. He needs a bloody ladder. Right, well, we need the fence post. What's the choice? No. Must be over here. I missed one. Oh. There we are. Pond rims. Oh, yep, yeah, see it now. Hey, here we go. Over at my folks' bungalow when you can fit it in. Yep, yeah, well, just, you know what? Again, add it to the list. Send me an email. Send me directions, and I shall be there. All right, well, that's your back garden done. Thanks for the refreshments. Hello? Hello? Payment. Hello. All right, let's see our masterpiece. Is it going to show me jumping up and down? Oh. That's what I call speed fucking run. Nice. This is the yard looks fantastic. There are a couple of budding mountaineers already climbing over the rock garden. Join them. Thanks again. Great job. If anyone in need, I'll send them your way. Ah, you can send me a drink later out. All right. Well, Joe, I'm going to leave this part here. That's two jobs in the books. And when we come back, we have got, I think there was mention of a bungalow. Oh, we've got a few. Oh, shit. We've got to clean the bungalow, clean the playground, and clean the dirt bike. Okay, so when we come back, we shall get to clean. Alright, so as always, hit the like button, drop a comment below, subscribe to the channel, and click the bell for notifications on more videos. And me and my power washing will be back for the next video. Take care, see you again.